I need y'all to stand up on y'all feet and give a warm round of applause to my friend and soon to be your friend, Ms. Keisha Thomas. Next coming up to the stage. Some may call him a beast, but I call him a beauty. He's a man, but the way that he moves is beautiful because he has been dedicated from the very beginning from uplifting this culture. And he didn't do it by way of popping bottles and doing all that kind of stuff. He invested in himself, and he is not just locally known and not just regionally known. He is nationally acclaimed, and he is right here from Houston, Texas. This brother to me is the epitome of what an artist should strive to be. Because he believed in himself when his flow was a little bit non-outside of the box-ish type of thing, whatever you want to make of that. And he kept true to himself. I'm telling you, it's a good day in the neighborhood of Sunday Music Exchange. Y'all give a warm round of applause to the one and only Don Beezy. If there are any TV outlets that you should be watching the one that highlights Houston and its culture. This guy is hailing from the state of Louisiana, but now has taken roots in Houston, Texas, and is he's over one of the biggest independent television networks this side of the Mason-Dixon line. And he's here right here. I need y'all to start clapping for the one and only Tavares of UHN, the TV network. All right. Ooh. He is a designer. He is a culture lifter. He is a I will get you laid and fried and get you back up on Monday. He is a second generation baker. And if you know anything about being happy with some herbals, he is a connoisseur granddaddy of it all. He's on Core 94. He's our friend, and he will be your friend. He is a wealth of knowledge. I need y'all to put your hands together for the one and only Happy Boots. Sit right there, baby, because they gonna bum rush you. I need you to know what's in that bag too. Oh no, come on, you got one more spot. Come on. Oh, this next gym. Yeah, sit right there, baby. It's four chairs up there. Make it work. Who was sitting right? No, no. Put that back. Yeah, sit right there, baby. All right. I don't know if y'all know, but there's some music video directors in the city that is literally, oh my gosh. This fella right here, majority of the videos that he put up gets over 200,000 views. He just doesn't do music videos, but he also is a curator of movies and everything in between. This is director for the new movie coming out, Sunday in Houston, starring ESG, K-Dog, myself, and many others. This brother has put his heart on the line. All them zero videos y'all be seeing, this the fella behind it. And I'm so happy that he's not from here, but he's of here. I need y'all to start clapping right now for the one and only Skrilla Montana of Greater Media. Now I got some other people that's coming, but before we start with the question, I have to acknowledge some of our other industry brothers and sisters in the building, which I'm gonna let them come up and say a minute about themselves, then we gonna get down to it. Is that okay with y'all?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, some of y'all high and confused. Got the motherfucker. So I'm gonna work with y'all a little bit. And y'all, they got chairs and they got some stuff, you know, some room over by the bar. You know, just in case you don't want to smell piss and shit at the bathroom, just move away, lumberjack. Come over by the bar. And just in case, check this out. Also, we have a veteran. I need one more stool. Can you bring me one of those stools back there, please? Yeah, baby, thank you. Veteran DJs, without DJs, there will not be no music played. Is that right or wrong?
Right.
Right now, we got one of the baddest DJs hailing back to 1984. And the reason he's sitting on the panel is because he's relevant. Relevant. DJ at Metropolis over 8 to 10 years and other venues. But he's right here, part of the Sauce DJs. I need y'all to give a warm round of applause to the one and only DJ Old School. Boy, y'all look good up there. I sure hope y'all ain't charging me. Right now, I'm going to let... There's some media outlets that's in the building. I'm going to have them come up and say a couple of words. I'm going to call them up first. I need Niecy Love of Open Radio, Buddy. Of Buddy Radio, Bossy, Inc., PR, come stand right in front of here. We're gonna let y'all say a couple of words before we start this panel out. Y'all still having a good time?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Y'all
oh,
ready
yeah.
to cut up?
Yep, yep. Yeah.
I need somebody to lose their goddamn pants tonight, baby. All right, stay. Come on, open in front of here. Tell the people who you are. And we're gonna get this thing started.
How y'all doing? How y'all doing tonight?
What's up, buddy? What's up, buddy?
All right. I'm ITG, the inspirational trap guy. Hit upon your trap card. Hey. I go crazy, shorty! Yes, indeed, yes, indeed. I'm also a radio brand owner of Buddy Radio on Street 93.3, you know what I'm saying? And what I wanna do, I wanna thank each and every individual panelists that we have out here tonight. I want to give a special thanks to Fire as well for putting this platform together.
Yes,
yes. And Honey and Lord as well. Graphic designer behind all the nice looks and everything, you know what I mean? I'm going to keep it short and brief, but what I'm going to let everybody in the building know is support those that support you. It's called karma. What goes around comes around, and it comes around twice as hard, so definitely put out more good than bad.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. True, true.
Hello everybody, my name is MC Niecy Love from Open Radio on Street 93.3, Ms. Never Not Working. I'm a radio show brand owner on Street 93.3 called Open Radio, which means open mind, open heart, open arms, and it opens doors. So with that being said, if you always open to learning new things, best believe you're going to get those lessons. So with that being said, make sure y'all come follow me at Open Radio on Street 93.3. Make sure y'all come book y'all interviews because we do get you heard, baby. I love networking. I love meeting new people. If I haven't met you, make sure you come up and say hello. And I do want to say thank you to each and every one of y'all for coming out tonight. Y'all look amazing.
Thank you, thank you.
Hey, my name is Boss. I am CEO of Bossy Inc., which is one of the strongest mass media marketing and branding firms in Houston, Texas. However, I'm from South Central, known as the Queen of Houston. Figure that one out. It take work, you know what I'm saying? But one of the things that I wanted to do was, of course, thank all of the panelists for coming out and supporting my sister is very important. When these people see us supporting each other, when they see us supporting us, then they follow suit, and then we can make sure that you guys are in the avenues and amongst the people that you really need to be amongst, those that care about whether you make it or not, those that care whether Houston has somebody that's next up out of this city. But to also follow up And first, let me thank you and honey for always making sure that you acknowledge me whenever I'm in the room. Do that for your people. Yeah. Don't get confused, dick riding support. Yeah. That's a real thin line. And this is according to the universe, whatever God you serve, each and every person will receive what they have given in direct proportion. That means at minimal, you're going to get what you give. Yeah. At minimal. Anything else is blessings exceeding. But, so that's work. Work, 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 work. And I promise you, it is not in vain. Whoever is making you feel like it is, I'm not going to say get away from them, but stop listening to them so much. You know what I'm saying? Listen to whatever it is.